Yeah, I mean it helps a lot, obviously, like the fact that we were able to take, you know, number two team in our league to overtime and then tie up the game really late in the second game. I think it obviously helps a lot. It just shows how, you know, how it could go to both teams. And yeah, I mean I think we are feeling pretty confident right now. Yeah, I think we had a good series against both of those teams, and the fact that we can play home now, like, I think it only helps us. I think we love to play at the God, and especially against those teams playing home versus playing away, like, I think it could really be in our advantage, and I just hope we will take care of the business. Yeah, I mean we were obviously in a little hole down there for a bit, but I think we are trying to find our way back up, and I think, you know, we are trying to be strong and just don't really let it get to us. And as I said, like every game is very even. It could go to both teams. It doesn't matter. Like one game can go to anyone, and I think that's our mentality right now. Like we know we are able to play even games with anyone, and we can. You know, we can easily pull W there. So I'm just hoping we'll be able to do so. I think we are focusing on the playoffs, and we are trying to take us. We are already in playoffs because, especially in hockey, it's just going one game in playoffs. It's like legit do or die. Like it, you know, it's tough. It's tough when it comes to that. But at the same time, like I think we are already trying to focus on the playoff mode and like kind of take those games as we are already in playoffs. So we are prepared for the pressure, and you know, we are able to do well when it comes. I think it could. I mean, it's a quick turnaround. Always when we have to play the split weekends, I personally don't like it much because it's a quick turnaround. Playing against different teams that play a different style of hockey can be a little challenging. But yeah, I mean, I think in some ways it could help us to prepare for the playoffs and just be able to manage and you know, kind of shift the focus on from one team to another. It could potentially be an advantage. Yeah, I think it's gonna be a special weekend for lots of people, and we have families coming here. I actually, just my parents just landed in Boston not that while ago, so I'm waiting for them to call me soon. But I think even for myself, it's gonna be a special game. And you just mentioned like upperclassmen been here for a few years now, and you know, like it's obviously gonna be a little bit more emotional, but at the same time, it's exciting and. I think that's just another part of motivation that wants to push you forward and, you know, just be able to win in front of your friends, in front of your families, and have a good time.